Welcome to the MasterCars Pro channel. Today we will talk about the problems and weaknesses of this wonderful car. We're starting with the power units as usual. Subaru Tribeca was equipped with 3-liter and 3.6-liter horizontal sixes. Repairs of these engines are hard as they are rather complicated. Engines can easily get overheated at more than 150 of kilometerage, so be attentive to engine temperature values. Overheat causes cylinder head gasket burn and cylinder head meltdown. Some heads can require minor metal finishing to remain operable. Horn scratches can occur on overheated motors leading to oil burning. Watch coolant level and clean radiator to avoid overheat caused problems. Timing chain can operate for 200 to 220,000 km on regularly maintained engines. Metal sounds signalize timing mechanism replacement necessity. Poor dynamics can be inspected on 150 to 200,000 km. It is caused by fuel pump pressure regulation failure. Regulator replacement will cost 80 to 120 euros. ECU system upsets can also happen at 150 to 200,000 of kilometerage. ECU circuit resoldering helps. Neutralizer runs out of resource at 200,000 of kilometerage. Detonative burning can take place on some engines. 91 octane fuel can lead to detonation if used. Tribeca was equipped with 5 and 7 speed Jetco automatic transmissions. Both gearboxes are solid, but US spec versions had bad cooling. First gearbox repairs will be required at around 200,000 km. It will be a valve body replacement. Rear gearbox housing can crack at 180,000 km. Subaru all-wheels drive system is traditionally solid. Drive shaft cross-member replacement will be needed at 100 to 150,000 km to reduce vibrations. Cross-member replacement will cost 70 to 100 euros. Rear differential temperature sensor can get oxidized and give wrong info. 200 mm of lift is pretty enough for some off-road. Front wheel bearings give up at 150,000 km, rear ones can make it to 200,000 km. Shock absorbers and arm bushings need to be changed at 150,000 km. Support bearings get worn at 80 to 120,000 km. Steering rack has leakages at 100,000 km. 100 euro repair kit will solve the problem. Aggressive driving leads to brake disc overheat. Stoke components can be replaced with more efficient ones. Interior trim is premium, as well as assembly quality. Sounds do not appear in 5 to 7 years of driving. Electronics, however, start upsetting at 100,000 km. Multimedia upsets are pretty common and require screen replacement that costs 800 euros. Screen repair will cost 200 euros if you find a qualified service station. Climate control lighting gets bleak at 150,000 km. Electric board located under multimedia system top housing should be resoldered. Low heater efficiency is also common. Heater radiator pipes can get contaminated and require some cleaning. Paint job has acceptable quality. 8-year-old cars can have some abrasive wear of paint coat. Well, if you are the owner of this car, then please describe the problems that you had to face during the operation of the car. Perhaps it is your feedback that will help viewers when choosing a car. That's it for today. Thanks everyone for attention. It isn't much work for you to subscribe to the channel. See you soon.